I'm beautiful in my way, cause God makes no mistakes. I'm on the right track, baby, I was born this way. Yep, you caught me. This week's top five is the best Lady Gaga parodies.
Justin T. Harman, number two. Push a subscribe, yeah, that'd be you.
That's right. This week's top five is the best that I've found Lady Gaga music video parodies on YouTube. Now, if you friended me on Facebook, you know that every once in a while I've posted a Lady Gaga parody from various YouTubers. Reason being, I think she's one of the best people that you could probably parody at, you know, the current time. Why is she such a great person to parody? It's because she's trending, she's hot, she's popular, and her songs are pretty easy to turn the lyrics around and make fun of. This is sort of an inside thing that I decided not to do, but at one point a couple months ago, I was working on a Lady Gaga parody myself for my main channel for Born This Way called Gay This Way. But unfortunately, after I wrote out the lyrics and recorded it here at home and listened back to it, I wasn't too happy with it, and I just really wasn't something that I wanted to put out there. I didn't think it was really good enough. However, the following videos were good enough to put on YouTube, and in fact, they are fantastic. In fact, they are gaga-tastic. Oh, and by the way, before I get into these parodies, this is going to be another top five where you choose the number one video. I'm going to show you the four videos that I picked, and then I want you to leave a comment or video response below, letting me know what your favorite Lady Gaga parody is that you've seen here on YouTube. So to jump right into the videos that I've chosen, we're going to start with Brittany Louise Taylor, who did a parody of Lady Gaga's song called Edge of Glory. Now, when most YouTubers make parodies of songs, they usually make the title of their video a play off the original title. However, Brittany Taylor decided to totally throw that idea out, and her parody for Edge of Glory is called Nudist. And as you can probably guess, the video goes along with the title. Here is a clip.
It all started as I picked up my cell phone. Hang out, yeah, maybe. Hang out, yeah, maybe. DVDs and popcorn, fun and Home Alone, okay. Things were normal till she took off all her clothes. A girl, you're crazy. Girl, you're crazy. I like my skin to breathe the way the air just flows. Relax. I am really pissed. My friend's a naturist. I want to bolt right now. Don't stretch. Holy cow, I think I've had enough. Put on some clothes. You're naked. Wearing your birthday suit. Where are your clothes? You're naked. Flashing your forbidden.
Thank God for those black bars. I mean, I know a lot of guys will want to see that, but I'm a freaking fag. So it would probably only make me want to puke more. Are you allowed to say fag on YouTube? Oh well. And after that statement, please don't leave me tons of comments below saying, oh, you're saying girls are ugly and blah, 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 blah. No, I'm saying that I am gay, and the female physique does not sexually attract me. Moving on. This next video is from a major YouTube personality, Shane Dawson. And if you follow Shane here on YouTube, you know that throughout his three channels, he's done a variety of Gaga parodies, including Bad Romance, Telephone, Alejandro, which leads me into his parody, as the one I just mentioned before, for Lady Gaga's Telephone, which his version is called Telephone. Original title, isn't it? Here's a clip.
Hello, hello, baby, sorry, I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in my crib, you see, What did you say, huh? You breaking up on me? Sorry, I cannot hear you, I'm kinda busy. Kinda busy. Sorry, I'm ignoring you, I'm kinda busy. Just a second, it's my favorite game we're gonna play. And I cannot text you when I'm in my Mercedes. Why can't you just take a hint? I need some time for me. My dudes are in my place and we are kinda busy. Stop calling, I don't wanna talk anymore. We turn my living room into a big dance floor. Stop calling, I don't wanna talk anymore. We're fist pumping like we're at the Jersey Shore. Stop telephoning me.
You all be thinking you're going to be telephoning me either, because I'm going to be way too busy watching Spice World. Now our next Lady Gaga parody comes from a professional parody artist who started way before YouTube even came along. And that parody artist is Weird Al Yankovic. The following video that I'm getting ready to show you of his that he did for a Lady Gaga song, I also posted on my Facebook profile, which is a parody of Born This Way. However, his is entitled, Perform This Way. Yeah, see, I still can't dance. And it was rumored that at first, when he wrote the song, Lady Gaga supposedly did not approve the parody. But through some miscommunication and whatnot, Lady Gaga had actually not even heard his version. And once she did, she gave it the okay. So here's a clip of Weird Al Yankovic's song called Perform This Way. A parody of Born This Way.
My mama told me when I was hatched, act like a superstar. Save your allowance, buy a bubble dress, and someday you will go far. Carpets, well, I'm hard to miss. The press follows everywhere I go. I'll poke your eye out with a dress like this. Back off and enjoy the show. I'm sure my critics will say it's a grotesque display. Well, they can bite me, baby, I perform this way. I might be wearing Swiss cheese or maybe covered with bees. It doesn't mean I'm crazy, I perform this way.
I perform this way, I'm on the right track, baby, I perform this way. Yeah, we're gonna stop dancing right now. Now coming in our fourth spot for the Lady Gaga parodies is one that I had come across just recently, maybe about 2 weeks ago. And let me just warn you that when I watched it, not only did I laugh my ass off, I also almost got sick to my stomach. The following clip is of a parody of Judas, rightfully called Anus. And it's from YouTube user Bart Baker. I think I just did a search for Lady Gaga parody. But this is also the same YouTube user that I featured in last week's vlog called Most Disturbing Video Ever, which you can click on right here where it's showing the video, and you can go watch that. If you want to pause this video, click there, go watch it, and come back and watch this other video. And as I mentioned just a few seconds ago, not only did it make me laugh, it made my stomach turn. So I'm warning you, this is your warning, that you might want to grab a trash can or a peak bucket, because this parody of Judas is quite interesting. And so now, since you've been warned, here's the clip.
I am old and cannot control my anus. Anus. I am old and cannot control my anus. Anus.
Anus.
When I crap my pants, I am ready, whether it be solid or a spray. Forgive me for wearing this adult diaper, but at my age, my sphincter betrays me.
Oh,
I just made brown, just went to Brown Town.
Oh,
please change me now, change me now. I'm just a wrinkled fool whose backside is so cruel. I can't control my anus, baby. I'm just a wrinkled fool whose backside is so cruel. I can't control my anus, baby. I am old and cannot control my anus, anus.
Lord, I hope when I get that age that I can control my anus. Not that way, you perverts. So now that I've shown you the four videos that I've chosen, I want you to pick what you think should be the number one spot of the Lady Gaga parody videos. You can either leave a comment or a video response below, along with the link to the video here on YouTube. And you need to make sure that it's a parody. Don't send me to an actual Lady Gaga video. I've seen them. I'm more interested in the parody videos. They're a lot more funny. Or even if you've made your own Lady Gaga parody video, send it to me and I will gladly feature it in an upcoming vlog. And just as an ending note, this will be the last top five that I'll be filming at my parents' house. Haha. You probably thought I was going to say last top five and stop there. April Fools, bitches. Oh, wait. It's July. Anyway. Gotcha. Yes, now that I've officially moved into my new house, which is actually only a couple minutes from my parents, I'm going to start filming my top five videos and my main channel videos over there. So make sure to go check out the rest of Lady Gaga parodies, check out my main channel video, go ahead and catch up on the last episode 5 if you haven't done so or haven't seen any of them or you just want to watch one again. And don't forget to check out the new Facebook fan page. Just type in Justin Harman YouTube Fans on the Facebook search. And I will see you all next week.